part of the management committee of Adarsh Vista. We've organized this initiative of having a vaccination camp and a vaccination drive at Manipal Hospital. And I must say that the experience has been wonderful. They were the most responsive set. Every time we sent a message or a mail, they were very prompt in their response. And they were very clear about their instructions too as to what they should do, how do you plan it, how many people will come. And what you can see is exactly what we followed. We had a whole area over there where we did the registration. We had counters for Manipal for the COVID registration. We also had a whole set for getting data, because we understood when we took on this drive, we realized that we didn't want it for just the residents of the community, but also the health of Adarsh. So all the people who come in as household help, as well as the maintenance staff, we wanted it for everyone who was part of this community. In the vaccination room, we had counters for Covishield and Covaxin and an observation area. We have a little room at the back, because sometimes people came in with clothes where they couldn't lift the sleeve for vaccination. So we have a little room there so that they can have privacy. And as you can see, the ambulance and everything of Manipal is kept at a place which is extremely accessible, so that it allows for people to reach and do what they have. But today we have about 160-170 people come in.
ഇപ്പോൾ വന്നിട്ട് വാക്സിനേഷൻ ചെയ്ത് ആദ്യത്തെ മണിപ്പാലിൽ പോയി രണ്ടാമത്തെ ഇവിടെയാണ് വന്നിരിക്കണം ക്ലബ് ഹൗസിൽ. പക്ഷെ വളരെ നല്ല അറേഞ്ച്മെൻ്റായി തോന്നി, വിശാലമായിട്ടുള്ള സ്ഥലങ്ങളും നല്ല, എനിക്ക് വളരെ പ്രിയം. അപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങളൊക്കെ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും വാക്സിനേഷൻ എടുക്കണം. വാക്സിനേഷൻ എടുത്താലല്ലേ നിങ്ങൾ സുഖമായിട്ട് ഇരിക്കുള്ളൂ. അപ്പോൾ അത് എടുക്കന്നെ വേണം.
I think me and my wife Shalini have taken Covishield, and I think it has been a very smooth experience so far.
We are so happy to have this vaccination today. I had a Covishield vaccination. The organization from the Manipal is really very good.
For the past one week, I had fears about this vaccination. As soon as I came to this place, all my fears vanished because of this excellent organization. And everybody should come and proactively take this vaccination and do the help for the society.